with another YouTube video. I'm back with my YouTube videos now. So today we're gonna be doing how to dance with my sister. Some steps on how we dance and how I teach her how to dance. So aquí vamos a estar enseñándoles, okay? So primero we're gonna get right into it. Also, I'm sorry for lagging. I'm really sorry, but I'm back. And we're gonna be on track.
I'm back and we're gonna be on track. So first,
So first we're gonna be showing you guys how to do this step. We're gonna do it.
Because in the future you will know better.
Okay, so for that, for the guy, the one leading, you just move like this. You move this leg to what your right, like this, just like that, okay? You could step up like this, but like down, you know, like you could just go like this. But if you don't want to do that, you could simply just go like this too. And for the girl, the one following them, what do you do? You go
you do like this.
You kick it up like this, quítate. You kick it up like this, but you go slow. So try and do it slow for them. Do that, but slow, fast, however you want to do it, okay? So that's the step on how to do it, okay? Now for spinning, we're going to try and spin. On how to spin, for the one leading, you're going to put your heel up like this. You guys are gonna put your heel up like this and spin like this and put your other feet like this and spin. Or if you want to do the fast one, you could just go like this, like that.
It doesn't show.
I know, but you're gonna spin like that. Unless you want to dance Cali style when you go up like this, like that. That's how you do it for Cali. But yeah, and for the girl, what do? You just follow.
Yeah, and don't move your head.
Yeah, like when you're spinning, don't go like. Like, don't do that, because it will distract the one leading you, so don't do that. So for her, like that. And then for norteñas, you go like this. You go slow with them. So for the dip on how to go like that, you know, you're gonna jump at the same time. So I'll show you guys right now how we do that. And you both are gonna jump up and down. Be like this, but you're gonna bend your knees. You're gonna go like this.
You're gonna be showing your booty.
Yeah, you're gonna be going like down all the way up and then up with the person. So something like that, guys. Something like that. I don't know. This bitch sucks at dance. Like that, right? You go down like this, or you could add both of them and go up. So that's how you do the dip. The basic steps on dancing, you just have to bounce. You have to move your shoulders and just move your hips to dance. You gotta like go like this. You gotta have like a little movement of bouncing, like, you know, move your legs and not too much on your, like that. Move your legs like that. How about you're gonna have to go like that. Gotta do bouncing. That's a, like go up and down and like move like that. And then keep moving. And then spin. Add some space. Just go like. Or you could go back like this. If you wanna break them, you just have to move this leg. Break them, you're gonna go like this. You're gonna go up like this with your knee, go down, go up, and like that, and then you break them. Like that. And then you could also, if you don't wanna do that one, you could just go like this, move it with her, like side to side to side to side, and then what you're doing for that one, you're just moving like this. Like you're moving, doing the same thing. Like you're going, just move your legs like a worm, like that, but keep moving side to side to side. So do it. Like that.
Bonitos.
tips I recommend giving you guys. First one, grab the girl. Tips I give you is you grab the girl, you to ask her out. Ask them, you just go and be like, oh, like one of the dance. You grab them, you do a little spin for them like that, and then take them out and just dance, you know?
Yeah, not pull them.
Yeah. Guys, so when you grab the girl, make sure to put your hand under her hair. It's not como tiene pelo, pues. Just pretend there's hair, okay? Like go like this and grab her like this. So you don't. So whenever you don't have her like this, haciendo la así. Sí. Con los pelos, okay? You have to grab her así.
Cállate, sí.
Grab. Make sure to put your. Make sure for the girl que no lo agarre así. No lo ande así, haciéndola así. Haciéndola así. A ver, for the guy, make sure que your mano no esté así, hasta acá abajo. Make sure to have it like, at least like right here, like this, para que se miren así bien. Bien tremendos bailando, ¿ok?
Ando bien pedo, huyendo.
Si les apestan los sobacos, vayan allá al pinche baño y pongan el pinche perfume, porque no manchen, apestan a puros onion. But yeah, like make sure to look presentable and okay?
Smell good and not like smell
yeah,
trash.
Yeah, smell good. And also guys, don't dance like don't dance like separately with each other. Don't dance like this. Don't do that. You have to lock in, like your both of your legs have to be locked in with each other and dance like, you know, like this. Like dance like that.
Don't
don't dance with your tippy toes. Cause this one dances like this. Don't dance with your tippy toes. When you dance, make sure not to move like this. Don't go like this. Don't do that. Don't go like this. Keep it in one place like this and dance like this. Don't move it. Don't move it. Like that. For norteñas, you basically... I'm going to tell you guys for norteñas now. For banda, banda's like this. Banda, you do more bouncing and more like, you know, like... like that. Make sure to.
But it goes faster.
It goes faster, yeah. And for guapangos, don't. It's almost like banda, but it's not that much, you know.
But it's just like it's just like slower.
Mm-hmm. And then for norteñas, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do norteñas. So you basically slide on this one. This one's slow. Move. You basically just walk with the person like this, but you take a little bit more like that, you know. But you go like. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Spin, go back, do another spin, keep going, and then if you want to do a slide to side, go back. So it's basically you're just walking. You're basically walking, but you're adding movement to you. You're basically going like you're basically walking in like back, front, back, but you're moving like side to side like that. You're basically doing that. You're basically just walking. Front, backwards, and you're just moving side to side. Like that. A little spin. So, like that. Something like that. I don't know, esta güey no sabe. You could, like, to add more, like, to look more pro, just, like, you know, move back like this. Go down and then like that, spin. Or if you want, you can also spin, but you want to dip them a little bit. So you could like go like that, spin, dip a little bit, and then keep going. So for Cali, I mean like this, like that. You spin, and then go down. You have to stop like that. So it's like. And then you just you bounce like this, and then you spin like that, and then you go down, keep going, and then you go back like this, like that, and then you go like that. Is this for like Cali guapangos? Like this. And then you could go like that. Some shit like that. That's one. Which one? So add it all together. Come, we're gonna add it all together. And I'll do it for you. But yeah, that's the end of the video. Like and subscribe. Nos quiero mucho. Like that. They're like.